In the air, left field. Rooker back, back some more near the wall. It's off the wall. And it squirts away from Buxton. Chirinos on his way to third, and he's got a triple. It knocks in a run, and the Cubs lead 2-1. Now, Rooker in left didn't play that all that well.
This is a changeup, a pretty decent pitch, but Chirinos likes the ball out over the plate. He likes to get extended, does not leg it in on his hands, and he gets something he can get extended off the top of the wall, and caroms off of Rooker.